Hey, how you doing? If you're tired of switching between ChatGPT, Claude, and other chat interfaces, and want to try a lot of Hugging Face open source models in a ChatGPT-like application, Hugging Chat might be exactly what you're looking for. Hugging Chat is Hugging Face's free and open source chat interface, and it actually just got a little bit more powerful than before. So let me tell you a little bit more about it. It is an application that gives you access to all of the open source models that are available through inference providers, and you can also use it for image generation, for searching through the documentation. It comes with support for MCP servers, including the Hugging Face MCP server, which is super powerful. I'm going to tell you a little bit more about it in a moment. Yeah, let's actually get through the whole thing and show you how it works. All right, so the first thing that I want to show you is the Omni Router that we have right here, which is a model that automatically selects the most appropriate LLM for your specific query. So, for example, if I go right here and I ask it something like, write a Python function to sort a list, it will automatically select the model that it deems the most capable for my query and the most efficient for it, and will actually use it to generate a response for me. And there you go, it finished generating my code. And as you can see, it used Qwen 235b instruct. So that's already great. But let's suppose that you do not want Omni to select the best model for you. You want to select the model yourself. In order to do that, all you're going to have to do is click right here. And here you have all the models that are available for you. And very interestingly, you have also these nice little icons right here that indicate which capabilities these models have. So, for example, if you're going to be using MCP servers, you probably want to select models that have this tool icon right here. That means that they have tool calling capabilities. If you want to use models that are capable of understanding images, so models that are multimodal, you're going to have to search for this little image icon right here. So there you go. I want to keep Omni model myself because that's a pretty cool way to keep things efficient. But now I want to show you the Hugging Face MCP server because you can do some amazing stuff with it. All right, so now let's talk about the Hugging Face MCP server, which could take an entire video in itself because it's so amazing. But to keep it in a nutshell, the Hugging Face MCP server is the set of tools that allow your agent to interact with a bunch of different things in Hugging Face and the Hugging Face ecosystem. And among which the coolest one is this new experimental feature that I want to show you, which is dynamic spaces, which basically means that you're capable of using pretty much any compatible space on Hugging Face as an MCP tool. So even if you have not installed a specific tool for image generation, Hugging Face MCP server will search through the spaces available, find if there are some spaces available for generating images, and will use it as an MCP tool to generate an image for you, even if you did not add it yourself, which is crazy. Let me show you an example. Here we are in the Hugging Chat application with the Hugging Face MCP server active. I'm going to go generate an image of a small Bavarian town with cobblestone streets and a church in the middle of the town. But instead of a church, add the Eiffel Tower from Paris in there. So I'm going to execute that. And there you go. As you can see, it is using the space search to find a space that it's going to use. Then it's using the dynamic space tool to actually use that. And there you go. It generated an image. I did not actually use an image generation tool. It used a space as a tool, which is crazy. Basically means that you have access to all of the spaces existing at Hugging Face as MCP tools. To me, that's just amazing. Huge kudos to the guys who built it, especially Sean. And of course, the MCP server from Hugging Face is an MCP server, so it is compatible with any agent that you're currently using. So if you want to have these capabilities, say, for example, in Claude Code or in ChatGPT or in any client that supports MCP, all you have to do is just add it like that, and you're going to be able to get going. All right, so let me show you very quickly some other things that you can do with Hugging Chat. Of course, still with the Hugging Face MCP server available, you can basically just ask it for questions about the hub and about the models available. So here, for example, if we ask it, find the most downloaded text-to-image models available in the hub, it will search through the models available in the hub and list them right here for us. And something else that you can do is not only search the hub, but also search through the documentation. So for example, if I go right here and I ask it for example, how do I load a model with 4-bit quantization and just send that through, it is going to search the documentation for an Hugging Face, and it's going to give me an up-to-date response using the documentation from Hugging Face rather than probably using some outdated information that might be in the weights of your LLMs. So there you go. That is for the Hugging Face MCP server, but that's not all you can do here. You can also connect your own MCP servers too. All right, and now let me just show you finally this nice little chat bubble that was introduced a few days ago into all of our documentation pages. It's great. So if you're in your documentation page right here and you're searching through something and you're struggling to understand anything, for example, here we're in the documentation for the Hugging Face MCP server, and I want to figure out how to install it in, say, for example, Claude Code. So all that I have to do is just go right here to this little nice little chat window right here and ask it, how do I install this in Claude Code? And this is actually going to take me to Hugging Chat with this documentation page as context, and it also can continue to search through the documentation using its built-in documentation search tool that I showed you before. And here you have the complete answer to your question. And in order to run any other MCP server that you want to use, all you have to do is go right here to MCP servers. And just for the record, you have Exa already connected by default if you just enable it right here. Exa, in case you're not familiar with it is a super cool and super powerful search engine for LLMs, which basically, instead of searching by keywords like Google, for example, which is very easily exploitable by SEO hacks and stuff like that, Exa, instead of doing that, uses semantic search through the web, which makes it much more likely for you to find exactly what you were looking for. And here you can add your own MCP server. You just name it, you give your URL of the endpoint that exposes your MCP server, and if you need some authentication, for example, you just add it right here, and then you can add, and you have your MCP server running with your right here. And now let me show you some last thing that was actually introduced just a couple days ago, if I remember correctly. And there you go, just a quick word about the usage right here. So if you use basically Hugging Chat with any model that you're using, or if you use any of the tools that come from the spaces, it is going to use them with your monthly credits that you have. If you're a free user, you have 10 cents per month and available. If you're a pro user, you have $2 per month for free. And of course, if you're a pro user, after that, you're in a pay-as-you-go plan. So, of course, as you probably know, these are the most affordable models in the market because they're open source and they are served through the inference providers, which are some of the most affordable and reliable inference providers in the market, such as Grok, NVIDIA, etc. So, thanks a lot for watching. Let me know if you have any questions.